time is also apple time here in Germany. In this video, I'm gonna show you 8 cakes and desserts that are very popular in Germany this time of the year. If you are interested in the German food, please subscribe to our channel now. Thank you very much, and now we are ready to proceed. Apples, in the form how we know them, came actually from the Holy Roman Empire. Before that, here in Germany, we had wild apples, which were much smaller and much more sour. So the Romans really brought good stuff. And there it is. Now in the markets, you can find different sorts of apples, and we make so many different things with it. I am gonna start this video with the most obvious, because there's nothing more basic than the German Apfelstreusel, so the German apple crumb cake. Streuselkuchen in general is a cake that consists usually of 2 or 3 layers. The first layer is the yeast dough from the bottom, and then you've got a layer of the topping, which is optional in this case. As you can see, we've got apples and hazelnuts, and this all is covered with a layer of the crumbs. Crumbs are made of 1 part of sugar, 1 part of butter or margarine, and 3 parts of flour. This one is covered with a powdered sugar, but this is not always the case. I think that's gonna be the one that you likely find in most of the German bakeries. Very similar to Streuselkuchen are Streuseltaler that are also served with apples sometimes, especially in the season. Those consist of yeast dough, then a layer of the topping, which is actually much smaller than in the crumb cake, as well as layer of the crumbs, and this one is also covered with a sugar glaze, which obviously gives it extra sweetness. If you are looking for something to eat on the go, Streuseltaler would be your choice. The same day, I actually got some apples from the market, and I have decided to make Matthias' favorite apple cake for his birthday. And this one is very popular German apple cake, and I think that I have never seen it in any bakery. Probably is a cake that we would just bake at home. And it's called sunken apple cake, and soon you're gonna see why. The cake consists of a very easy to make dough mixture that is called Rührteig here in Germany. The dough is then covered with a thicker pieces of apple that's sunk into the cake while baking. The cake is covered with a powdered sugar before baking and after baking. Therefore, the top of it is kind of crispy, and the inside very soft because of the apple. Oh, it's such a shame that we don't even have a piece left from this cake. If you want to try to bake at least one of the German cakes that I present in this video, I would recommend to bake this one. The last very popular apple cake here in Germany that I would love to mention in this video is called gedeckter Apfelkuchen, and I have mentioned that one already in our cake video. Gedeckter Apfelkuchen usually consists of 3 to 4 layers. The bottom layer is shortcrust pastry. Then you've got a layer of apples that are mixed with applesauce, lemon juice or cinnamon. Then we've got another layer of shortcrust pastry, and then a layer of glaze for icing. I will be honest with you, if I had to choose my favorite apple cake here in Germany, I really wouldn't know what to say. So go and try what looks the best for you, and I promise you won't be disappointed. And now when we are moving to apple desserts, I really need to mention Apfelküchler. Those are nothing different than sliced apples that are dipped in butter and fried to a golden brown color. Apfelküchler can be eaten as a main meal as well as dessert. On the screen now, you can see it served as a dessert with some vanilla ice and whipped cream. And this is how we love it. We are not really sure here in Germany where the Apfelküchler was invented, but what we are sure of is certainly comes from Southwest Germany. I have also found out that in some regions in Germany, Apfelküchler is eaten traditionally on Fat Thursday. And the next dessert that I really need to mention, it's called apple compote. And this particular one was served with a semolina pudding, which was covered with a brittle nuts, and that was extremely delicious. Compote is actually a dessert that originated in a medieval Europe. And at least here in Frankfurt, the compote would be made of the whole or pieces of fruit that are cooked in a sugar syrup or sugar water. The word compote in different European countries and even German regions can mean different things, which was even very confusing to me, because even in some parts of Germany, the apple sauce is also called compote. But anyway, so compote can be served warm or cold, and it's one of the most popular desserts here in Germany. Another dessert that I really wanted to mention, it's called Hessischer Apfeltraum, and this one is also made with the apple compote. I couldn't really find the origins of this dessert. The only thing I know, it is very popular here in Frankfurt. I think tiramisu was definitely an inspiration for this dish, because the dish is made with lady fingers that are covered with calvados, which is apple brandy that comes from Normandy. The whole thing is then covered with apple compote, mascarpone mixed with a German cheese called Quark. And this is then covered with lots of cinnamon, or sometimes chocolate if somebody doesn't like cinnamon. The whole thing is then left in the fridge overnight, and then the dessert is ready to be eaten. And talking about the apple compote, I really have to mention applesauce. It is made from cooked apples that are pured. Sometimes it's also mixed with sugar, cinnamon, allspice, and many other spices, and after preparation it can be served with many different dishes. One of the most popular ways of serving applesauce would be with the gym pancakes. In the German restaurants, on the markets and the Christmas market, you can find it served with a potato pancakes, and this is just a fraction of dishes that the applesauce can be served with. So as you can see, here in Germany, we not only make desserts and cakes from apples, we do also eat some main courses with apple pieces or applesauce. On the screen right now, you can see traditional dish called Kalbsleber Berliner Art, and this veal liver is served with mashed potatoes, sauce, onions and apples. I am sure that even in Germany there are more apple cakes and desserts, but I hope that those 8 are enough for your inspiration. But we are here certainly to talk about desserts, so please let me know in the comments down below, what apple cake or dessert did you grow up eating? I am aware that there are many, many more apple cakes and desserts out there, and I'm very curious what you're gonna say. Thank you very much for watching this video. I hope that now you know what to do with all those apples in your garden. I wish you happy and successful baking and cooking, and I will see you on the next one. Bye!